can't take it to touch. Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to Neph TV vlog episode. I want to say 11. Anyways, so I want to say good morning. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure you like and subscribe. I'm so excited, but what I wanted to show you guys was I got a waffle maker, y'all. I know. I made it seem like I had $1 million. No. Listen. I just got a waffle maker. I always wanted a waffle maker, but I never got one. Why am I bit like this? Come on now. I can fix the camera. Oh, Lord. I should. Y'all. I just broke my damn tripod. I just broke your necks. So, I just broke my tripod, literally, just now. Just the little stands. This cheap ass shit. I literally just broke my tripod. I'm so mad. Let me order a new one off Amazon. And hopefully, I can get it by tomorrow so I can vlog tomorrow. Because I cannot vlog without a tripod, y'all. Like, it's just not going to work out for me. Alright. But anyways, let me show you guys my waffle maker. This is the waffle maker, y'all. Y'all seen it? So I got it at Walmart. It was $8 and I was like, this is not even what I went for. I actually just went to go get milk because I was planning on eating cereal. So I was like, let me go get milk because I ran out of milk. And then when I was walking by, I seen this little waffle maker. I was like, oh my gosh, I always wanted a waffle maker. Now I know this is the small one, but I'm going to try it out and I'm going to see. What are you doing? I was like, I'm going to try it out. I'm going to try the small one out, and if I like it, and if I could really master doing waffles, then I'm gonna go ahead and get like the bigger size one. But I just had to get it, y'all. And it was only $8. And I was like, that's not bad for $8, a little small one like that. But we're about to try it today, y'all. We're about to try it today. We're gonna see how good these waffles come out. Nothing major. But yeah, so this is it. You see how small it is? Oh my god, it's so cute! I cannot! Ah, my mini waffle. I just feel like I could travel with it. I feel like I'm gonna take it when I travel. Look, I'm gonna bring it to the Airbnbs. Like, this is so cute. I cannot. Okay. So we're gonna see how it works out. So hopefully it works out. Usually I will show you guys the process, but you know, I just literally broke my tripod, like I said. And I can't keep bending like this just to make eye contact. Like, it's hurting my back. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and mix my waffle mix up. And then, this is the waffle mix that I got, y'all. So, I had to get the waffle mix because I got the waffle maker. But, yeah. This is the waffle mix that I got. So I'm about to mix it on up. And then like I'll come back because I cannot like keep going like this, y'all. My back hurts. All right, you guys. So this is how we're just going to have to communicate for today, for right now, because yeah. I ordered my tripod. It's coming tomorrow. Hopefully it's a good one. I don't think I'm going to be vlogging for the rest of the day, only because, like, imagine having to hold the camera every time. Like, you got to do something, and I got to just do stuff with one hand or find a way to make it stand. And Like, y'all should see the ghetto setup I got going on right now just to hold the camera up right now. So I cannot imagine doing that all day. But anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I went ahead and did my waffle mix. I'm gonna save the box just in case I gotta bring it back, because I don't know. But yeah, so this is my waffle mix. I like it nice and thick, like me. That's what this one girl from TikTok, she's always on my For You page. She's like, you're gonna mix it nice and thick, just like me. But yeah, so I put cinnamon and eggs, milk, and I don't know, and a little bit of oil in it, and I mixed it all up. So now I'm about to see if the waffle mix is good, y'all. My back hurts. All right, this is the waffle mix. Damn, how y'all gonna see it? You see what I mean? Like, you see what I mean when I say, like, this setup is just ghetto? All right, hold on. Let me see what I could do. Let me adjust. Okay, y'all. So, this is the best that I could do. So, I'm going to put some butter in there because, you know, got to get your butter nice. So, let's see. Ooh, that's a little bit too much butter. Y'all told y'all. Right. I told you I'm trying to lose weight, and I'm over here eating waffles. First thing in the morning, child. I'm going to get it together, y'all. I promise. It's a process, but we're going to get it. Okay, so far, so good. It melted real nice. Ooh. Watch out now. We're going to add the mix. Okay. Okay, it's giving. Hold on. Then we're gonna shut this bit. We're gonna shut it. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm a little nervous. Oh, wow. Hold on. It's not good yet, y'all. It's almost good. Almost good. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay, it's looking good. It's looking good. But it's looking like, okay, it's looking good. Look, this is how it came out, y'all. This is how it came out, the first one. Okay. I'll put a little bit more butter. And then, oh my God, it smells so good. Smell like cinnamons. Oh my God, it smells so good. Okay, I'm gonna try it on camera so I can tell y'all how it is. Hold on. I wish I had some fruits to put on top of it. Okay, hold on, hold on. One more bite. Y'all, this is so good. It made me want to slap. Nope. Nah, this is really good. Oh my God. This one done, I think. But this is so good. Oh my gosh. Mmm. Mmm. Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all, this is so good. So what I'm gonna do, ooh, it's so good. My back is hurting from being in this position. So I'm gonna talk to you guys tomorrow. Look at this, about to burn. About to burn. Just talk my mouth out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Once my tripod get delivered. I'm sorry that I couldn't spend the day with you guys. But honestly, I didn't have too much plan anyways. So I promise you guys, we won't be missing anything. I'll save all the fun stuff that I want to take you guys along with when I get my tripod for sure. So I'll probably just push back a few, like one thing that I really wanted to take y'all with me with. But I'll just save it till my tripod gets here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good day. Be productive. Remember, you can do anything you want to do if you put your mind to it. That's the statement of the day. That's the motivation of the day.
You have to be your biggest fan. And when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says, I just have to follow that. Because you don't know who you're going to meet,
through my morning, a short little, what is it called?
Good morning, everybody.
And you guys see the to-do list that I have. Today is just today is gonna be desk work. Tomorrow is when I'm actually go out and about and do things. But today is just desk work. You know, I don't want to go out today. Like I can, but I don't want to because I just have too much to do. And I want to make sure that I do it. And I really need to, focus on my business because Black Friday is next week, literally a week away. And I have not received my inventory yet. Crazy. That's making me nervous. So I have to figure out where that is and reach out to the people. And then, what else? I just have a whole bunch of things to do. And just to let you guys know, I did get a new tripod. It came and it's not what I thought. I mean, I'm going to still keep it because I could see I'm going to need it eventually. It goes up to like 50 inches and I do need some very tall views. Sometimes like I do need height in my clip sometimes. I wasn't thinking about the fact that when I'm going out and about, I need a tripod and I need a smaller size tripod. This. So that's the tripod that I bought. It, as you can see, like it's tall, but when I go out and about, I'm not gonna be able to take that with me, so it's just not realistic to carry that around. I wasn't thinking about that. I was just thinking about like, oh my god, it's like tall, I can get different angles and yada yada yada, but I wasn't thinking about when I go out and about. So I will be ordering a smaller travel size one. Hopefully it comes tomorrow by the time I have to go out. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on my to-do list. I will check back in with you guys later, later. So I'm just gonna try to stay as productive today so tomorrow I could be. I'm just trying to stay as productive as I can today so tomorrow I can have a good day, a fun day. and I could actually go out and do what I want to do. Because if I don't get it done today, then it's just going to go roll over to tomorrow, and then I'm not going to end up enjoying my weekend. So I'd rather just focus and get it done today. So I will check back in with you guys later on, let you guys know how everything is going.
Peace.
Before I go to the fair, I have to go two places. I want to go to the bank. I just go to the fair for the food. I don't go for the rides. I don't care about no rides. If I get on the rides, I get on the rides. But if I don't, I don't. I'm not really tripping. But I go for the food. So I have to stop by my bank and get some cash so I get some food. And then I have to go to Walmart because I have to get some stuff in Walmart. So. And then we're gonna go to the fair.
Look at this, like this. It's kind of a line there. Yeah, you don't want to go over that.
So, make sure I get something for my car.
Go ahead, you got this. No pressure.
Look. What?
Ah!
Does he have a second chance? Can he have a second chance to try?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was terrible.
That was.
Does he get it? Does it? Oh, he didn't get nothing?
Can we get something?
Oh,
it has to be all three?
It has to be all three. Oh, that was much better than before, though.
23, and we just got home from the fair not too long ago. We had a ball. Like, we had a good time. And let me tell y'all, that one ride that I went on, I'm gonna insert a clip right here. Right here. That ride, never again. I don't like rides. I don't like amusement park, believe it or not. I don't like amusement parks. I don't like rides. I don't like none of that. I don't like scary movies. I don't like none of that. Right? But I have been wanting to step out of my comfort zone lately. I'm like, you know what? Let me get out of my comfort zone, because every time we go to the fair, I never get on rides. Never get on rides. And I'm not even over exaggerating. Like, ever get on rides. And I don't like amusement parks. I've never been to Busch Gardens. I don't care to go. Don't care to go. Never been to Disney World. Don't care to go. Or nor Disneyland. None of that. But I do want to get out of my comfort zone, right? So in order to get out of my comfort zone, I have to be willing to do new things, right? So although I still don't have a desire to go to those amusement parks, I am open-minded to go. Like, if the opportunity ever presents itself, I would go. Usually I'd be like, no. Because the opportunity did present itself several times. Like, our senior day when I was in high school was to go to Busch Gardens. But then I was like, why would I pay all this money to go to Busch Gardens just to walk around? No. I didn't go. And Disney World. But neither of them excited me. Hello?
So you guys saw everything okay?
Yeah. Are you home?
Yeah, we've been home.
Okay.
Why?
Why?
Okay. Bye.
Yeah, so I had an opportunity to go to, like, those amusement parks with my sisters. But if the opportunity does present itself now, I probably will go. Like, I probably will go just because I want to get outside of my comfort zone. But anyways, I was not feeling that right, y'all. Like, I was screaming so loud. Everybody was like, I was screaming so loud. And when I opened my eyes, everybody was looking at me like, how old are you? This one lady in the crowd, this one specific lady, I remember her face. She was looking at me like, I don't care though, because I was scared. What she want me to do? Hold it in? I don't think so. And y'all know the funny part? You know the worst part is? I'm gonna tell y'all this. This is embarrassing. Let me tell y'all the worst part. Y'all know the worst part? I was screaming so loud, and my four-year-old niece, she wasn't screaming. She wasn't screaming. She was not screaming. Matter of fact, in the ride, when I was screaming, she was like, nah. Shh. I promise y'all, like, I'm not even kidding. My four-year-old niece, she was like, shh. I don't care. And my takeaway from that experience is that I'll do it again. But anyways, we had a ball. We had a good time. The food was good. That's what I mostly went for. Like I said in the beginning, I went for the food. I had my funnel cake. I had my Haitian food. I was living life. I was really good. With that being said, I'm about to take my makeup off and get ready to go edit this last clip. This clip right here, I'm about to go edit. My makeup looks so pretty. I don't even want to take it off. Like, have y'all ever done y'all makeup and you just like, ugh, it's not enough people seen it. Like, but yeah. And it should be up tomorrow morning. early. The last vlog that I did, that I told you guys that I was going to put it on Sunday, I ended up putting it very late because it would not upload. Like, I don't know what was going on. It just would not upload. So finally around like 10 o'clock, finally it uploads. So last Sunday at 10 o'clock, that's when it uploaded. But this time, y'all, I'm going to be ahead of it like tonight. I'm going to upload it tonight and post it tomorrow. Like, I'm so serious. So like I said, I'm just testing it out. I'm going to see how it works out for me to be posting on Sundays. I know I'm switching the days up on you guys. I'm sorry. I know it's probably inconvenient for some people. Or I know some people are probably used to Wednesdays. Forgive me if I change it again. Because I'm not going to lie. If Sundays don't work, I probably will change it again. So, sorry y'all. I know I probably got y'all all over the place. And I really don't want to do that to y'all because I don't want y'all to not, like, you know, be like, damn, when is she dropping? She probably posted. Or maybe she didn't. Or maybe she did. Like, I really don't want y'all guessing on whether or not I dropped a video. So, yeah. I just want to say good night. Thank you so much for watching this video. Per usual, I appreciate it. It truly, truly means a lot to me that you guys are watching my videos. I'll see you guys on next week's vlog. I think I'm gonna stop numbering my vlogs because for one, I can't keep up with them, and two, I feel like at this point, it's just a weekly vlog. Like, it's just a weekly vlog. So I'm just gonna call it what it is. It's just a weekly vlog. Good night, you guys. I'll see you guys on the next week's vlog.